It was always up to me to feel this free. This is my time. My decade.